Welcome to the Daily Brief. The Department of State has instructed certain U.S. embassies and consulates to remain closed or to suspend operations on Sunday, August 4th.
L'élection présidentielle du 28 juillet 2013, le candidat Soumaïla Cissé, nombre de voix, 650.
We are very much hopeful that we can.
Okay.